Welcome back to the easiest Undertale fan games, and here we see San shatters your knife into a million pieces and then commits this little federal crime right after you finally repair it. Get ready for another 5 hours of trying to rebuild the knife, only to forget the trick and die the same exact attack again. This all could have been easily avoided if you just had another weapon, but unfortunately Frisk and Kara have the combined IQ of a goldfish.